look at us. Let's talk about that. So it's not like we always just sit together silently playing whatever video game we play. We talk a lot when we're playing any other game except for the one that we're recording. Mm-hmm. Why does Bidoof just look retarded? Look at it!
Yeah. Yeah.
He just looks mentally like... He's not all there.
I think this whole thing is just that... Hey, I'm included. Let's have fun.
I'm just here.
Let's have fun. You never take me out of the box. Let's have some fun. I think that's his
whole deal. He's immediately beaten on by a small thing.
He's just happy to be there. That's his thing. He's not mentally handicapped. He's just
glad to be included.
Yeah. He's glad to be on the ride.
Not bad, Pokemon.
Yeah. I feel like Sinnoh added some of the best Pokemon, to be honest.
I think the Sinnoh games were, like, honestly the best games.
Mm-hmm.
They were good.
Sinnoh games were absolutely amazing. The first set of the Unova games were absolutely amazing. I never finished Black 2 and White 2 because that godforsaken poison gym leader. But 1 and 2 were absolutely amazing. The first two were absolutely amazing. I only played through Kanto once, and that was on Heart Gold. I see what the big fuss was about, but it wasn't my favorite. Johto was pretty good. Hoenn was alright, I guess.
I liked Johto. I like Hoenn a lot.
Hoenn was... It had its goods and bads. Unova was amazing.
That's a good move.
What did he learn?
A stun spore.
Badoo?
Yeah, it'll make it really easy for me to catch Pokemon now.
Yeah. Kalos... I didn't like Kalos very much.
Which one was that?
X and Y.
Yeah, I didn't like it too much. It felt easy.
Alola... They could have done so much more with Alola.
That one was definitely easy.
Yeah.
My nose has stopped up again. Why? Why me? What did I do to deserve this? Am I allergic to my cat? Dexter, am I allergic to you?
Dexter's just... I think Dexter was asleep.
No. He's just in his world right now.
Is that your friend? He's sort of twitchy and impatient.
The guy in front of the gym, your friend, he's sort of twitchy.
Well, I didn't have to talk to him. Hold on, I need to go to a Pokemon Center.
He's not going to make you battle him again. The one you going to the right. Right there.
There it is.
Also, you can buy things since you've beaten every other 8-year-old mercilessly.
Don't I have to go through, like, a mine or something to get to the gym leader and then he'll go to the gym where I can fight him?
Yes, but the mine isn't that long. I would get...
Though I have a Piplup, so it'll be easy.
Well...
If I'm fighting, like, all Geodudes and Onixes.
I mean...
Going through there as a Chimchar is a pain.
Well... I mean, yeah, that's the wild battles. There's only a couple trainers, and then I'm pretty sure they only have, like, Geodudes and Machops.
Yeah.
I mean, you'll be fine. You got all the types you need.
Let me talk to... Just so I can...
Twitchy and impatient.
Yeah.
I just drifted here.
Who's your dad?
Your dad? You do meet his dad, don't you? He's... Go to your trainer badge.
I don't think his dad is a gym leader.
He is the guy with the purple hair. He's the
steel. No, that's his dad.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You meet his dad. I think his dad is like a breeder. A Pokemon breeder. Okay. It's either that or he's an Elite Four member.
Okay.
I know you meet his dad for sure, though. Maybe he's in the Battle Tower. Where's
your
dad?
It's Palmer.
Palmer.
The dude's name is Palmer. I remember that.
Where? Oh.
I remember you
gotta,
where you.
Yeah. You gotta go down there now.
Meet him.
You could have went and got some. Good God. Not you. Are you gonna be using repels?
Probably not. Should I?
I mean, I don't care. I'm fine without using them. It doesn't take too much time to just run away. I know it's an inconvenience to have to run away every time, but you didn't get the Pokeball.
There we go.
Wow. Pokemon is such a, like, a fundamentally, like, it's a really basic game.
Alright. I don't want to interrupt you.
What, man? What?
This has nothing to do with what you were saying. The very first game, the very first Pokemon game I played was Diamond.
Yeah.
And I was used to seeing all the cute little ones, and I was going through this area for the first time. And I was seeing Geodudes, like, okay, that's kind of small. I'm gonna call some freaking Onix.
Onix.
It scares the shit out of me. I'm like, what is this?
What is that?
I left the area and I never went back in. I was
never ever
of Onix for a minute. I was like 8 or 9.
If we could get Steelix, it'd be a pretty good Pokemon to use, but we can't.
Yeah, me too.
Just go ahead and kill it.
Why are you fighting? You're increasing your physical defense, but this is a special attack.
Your silly moves. They do nothing. Oh.
Yeah, the noise scared me too. Like, this huge thing when I was used to small ones, and then that noise, it scared me.
Yeah. How do you think your buddy feels?
I'm proud of him. Faced his fears. I wonder how that.
Both of those might. You ran past one miner, he's a trainer, and if you go to your left, the second miner is a trainer.
Okay. I'll find them. I wonder how this huge. How tall is Onix? He's like.
I'm pretty sure he's like 17 foot long.
This 17 foot rock snake getting absolutely devastated by a 4-inch tall seed.
Yeah, man. Oh, are we gonna get Rotom? Wait, we are doing the post game.
Yeah.
We're getting as many legendaries as we can.
I think you don't have to wait for post game to get Rotom in Platinum. I think you can get him straight off. In Diamond and Pearl, he's post game.
I think he's post game. I think all the legendaries have been available after post game.
Rotom is a legendary.
I mean, this game. Why are you fighting all these?
Yes, it's easy.
Easy XP.
And it does a lot of damage.
That's a lot of damage. Oh! You got it. Alright. Maybe you need to stretch or something, man. Here. Stretch. Get you a good stretch. I'll play for you just for a second. You need to wake up. You've been chilling.
Yeah. Oh, crap. I'm busy.
Yeah, see? Look, you were chilling. You were like falling asleep in the chair. You couldn't talk too much.
I nearly fell down right there.
Hey, man. Get you a nice stretch and get woken up. Alright. Get you a little... Oh. He's getting a drink of his coffee. Ladies and gentlemen, it is serious. He is just taking a swig of his coffee. Coffee out of his nose. That would have been honestly my highlight. Xander's ready to play! I need a stretch.
don't pass out. Like I almost did. I got dizzy, everything started going black for a second. I felt like I was about to pass out.
You've been sitting down too long. You've been hunched over too. You've been just chilling for 2 hours.
Yeah.
You've been chilling.
I haven't played a video game for this long in a long time.
What are you talking about? We just played Gears of War for 3-4 hours.
Did we?
Yes, we did.
It didn't feel like it.
Yes, we started at 12.
Jeez.
No, we stopped and got some lunch.
Yeah.
I don't know. I hate when I first wake up after getting sick. Cause my throat is super scratchy because my nose has been draining all night. So my nose is stopped up completely. I'm mid snore when I wake up, so I was like it's one of those like
is it just me or is it the first 10 seconds after you wake up you feel like you're in a different dimension?
Yes, absolutely.
That just started happening to me recently.
It means you slept pretty good, man. I don't think he has something to say. Oh, I lied. I think all he has is that. A Geodude. I want to use a rock type Pokemon eventually at some point. Oh, I have an Aerodactyl on my Fire Red playthrough.
At least 5 times in the last week, I woke up. First thought in my head is, where the fuck am I?
Where am I? I feel that.
I had no idea where I was.
I absolutely feel that.
And then I have to get up and make an hour drive to school.
Yeah, I used to have to get up. I used to have to get up super early. And my sleep schedule was fucked anyway, so I would stay up late all night. Mm-hmm. And then,
you're not a trainer.
I would stay up super late at night. And then I would have to drive 30 minutes. It just ended up awful. I hated that drive so much. I'd be dozing and shit, trying to drive. I'm man, fuck this. There's nothing that way except for a ledge, and then you have to run all the way around again.
Yeah.
I remember that much. It got me.
In the mornings, I can just jam to music, but on the way home, I blast it. I love the drive home. But
I like
the drive there.
I think everybody likes to drive home.
Yeah, but it's also socially acceptable to blast whatever you're listening to at about 4 in the afternoon, and it's not at 6 in the morning.
You could do that, whatever. It's fine.
That
in what do you mean socially acceptable? You're in your car. What does social acceptance matter?
Did you not hear that Billie Eilish song I showed you last night?
No.
In my car, with the windows up, turned up to a decent volume, you can hear the bass 3 cars back. Just imagine what it's like turned all the way up. You cannot get through that song without getting a headache from all the bass.
And then, hey, how about a Poke Center for your moves?
Yeah.
Oh,
by the
Jesus.
Way, if any of you happen to be Billie Eilish fans, the song I'm talking about is You Should See Me in the Crowd. It's pretty...
There you go.
Chilling song.
Also, Poke Center.
Yeah.
Oh, and Pokemon.
Words are kind of weird, but there's some sort of story behind that, I'm sure.
I don't. A couple of her songs are iffy for me.
The only ones I know by her are that one, You Should See Me in the Crown, and then Ocean Eyes with Black Bear.
Listen to.
But anything with Black Bear, I love, so.
Listen to Bellyache, then listen to Bitches Broken Hearts. This is pretty good. I'm more upbeat. I know Ocean Eyes is really slow, and then there's one, it's called I Don't Want to Be You Anymore. That one's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Appreciate me that one. And then there was...
Where am I?
You're going there to get stocked up.
Okay.
That
I mean,
potions.
Yeah, I mean,
just buy like three. We get some Pokeballs maybe. When you got your five, you got five. Gotta do it.
I have those. He can't paralyze me, so I don't need those yet.
But you could get them now and then not worry about it.
That's true.
Because you are about to fight the gym. In like, I don't know. You're about to fight the gym and get that money back, so. Mm. Oh, also, will you get the mouse and then hit the watch button until the status pops up? That's fine. Now, you won't see it until you go through like a black screen, like after a battle or like going into a route. Or like after like a wild encounter, but like, I mean, at least you'll always know where your Pokemon are. You won't forget that one of them are about to die, and you'll know which one you have first.
Yeah, I tend to forget that a lot. Youngster
Geodude. I have this. What level is your Piplup? His Kranidos is level 14, is why I'm asking. Your Piplup's level 9?
Something like that.
I think so. Maybe like 11.
In a second.
I feel at least.
I've been maining Bidoof for a second, so yeah. he's a lot ahead of the other ones.
Wow, Mega Drain. I just read
What's
that.
The difference?
It's better.
The user. 40. 20. So it's nearly absorb, but double damage.
Yeah.
Okay. Bad. Not bad. Solid.
It's a solid move.
Yeah.
When you get Giga Drain, it's gonna be even better.
I understand my mistake.
You're so quick to try to get through the game.
Yeah, I tend to go on autopilot during a Pokemon game.
Yeah, you gotta play it, man. You gotta get the experience of the Pokemon game.
Yeah, I get that. It's just, I don't really play them for the battling. So, any sort of battle, I just go on autopilot.
Well, I don't
mean... I like the collecting.
Well, you gotta play it as the game as a whole. You can't. I mean, you can play it for one. It's just, I don't know. It'll be a lot. Like, when you're walking.
Piplup is 11.
It's time to start grinding up Piplup just a little bit. Mm-hmm. I enjoy all of it.
Oh, Onyx can take double damage. Or quadruple damage.
Is he Rock and Grow?
I think so.
Or is he just Rock?
I think he's Rock and Grow.
Dodgies.
He had Sturdy. I knew it.
What?
Sturdy is his ability.
I don't think so.
That's the only way that it would have done it.
Wow.
It's the only reason that didn't knock him out.
It's alright. It's you won. No, I think he has two Geodudes and a Kranidos.
Kranidos how is part steel.
Huh?
Kranidos is part steel.
No.
No, Kranidos is only rock. Shield on is hard steel.
I need to see its toughness. Hey, fight me. Are there any gym leaders with starter Pokemon?
No.
I know the Elite Four sometimes have them.
Sometimes. I think they try to stay away from that, though.
Why?
I forgot to switch Bidoof and Piplup.
Yeah, you did. I was gonna tell you, but it was too late. You had already talked to him. I would switch him now, though.
Yeah, I'm going to.
I would use Piplup until he gets KO'd. Oh, Onyx. Yeah, I would use Piplup until he gets KO'd. Or almost KO'd, and then I would switch to Bidoof. Leader Roark sent out Onyx. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fucker.
What?
He doesn't do anything as long as I finish the battle as Piplup.
I know, but God.
think that'll stop me.
You've used your only potion on your onyx.
Preposterous boast, but it lasts. Bitch.
Take it easy. It's alright, man. Jesus Christ! Onyx is only a 2-stage though, so yeah, it makes sense. We should be fine.
Between him and Shield On, which one do you like better?
Shield On. Mold Breaker. What does that mean?
Any sort of attack that would lower his attack stat doesn't, I think. Excuse me.
Well, that's a good one.
Come on, Badoo. No. Oh, shit.
Wow.
Alright, you little fucker.
How did he know that you were gonna switch out?
The AI.
How did he know?
The AI is too strong.
Good God.
Come, 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 come.
Oh, you fucked up there. You fucked up there.
Foolish mortal. You lowered my defense.
Super potion.
It matters not.
Flinch. Flinch. It matters not. It matters not. It matters not. One shot it.
And you just hear.
My buffed up Pokemon. Does that mean you're cheating? Do you give a Pokemon Pokeroids?
You. GM. No, that's not what I'm trying to say.
GM.
I was about to say GMOs, but I was thinking of...
Roid's not allowed.
No.
According to what? It doesn't matter. Here's your official Pokemon League Coal Badge.
HGH, that's what I was thinking of. Human Growth Hormone.
Oh. Can you feed those animals?
Probably with not good effects.
I mean, would it make a chicken look as big as a person?
No.
To all my animal people out there, and roid users out there who happen to be one and the same, whoever's conveniently a animal lover and roid user, what would happen if you were to give a chicken roids? Just leave it in the comments. I mean, I know no one probably will, because, like,
I'm not sure I want to know that information.
No one's gonna watch it, but like, just let us know in the comments.
This dude.
What does it say? I got here first, but. Oh, Xander, you've taken care of the gym leader. So did my advice come in handy?
You didn't tell me anything!
If my advice was useful, it'd be. It doesn't matter. Dun 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 dun. Do you not talk to anybody in the Pokemon Center?
I do not.
Some people give you items and some people might want to trade.
Wait.
A cowgirl.
Yes. Alright, hold on. I just
realized. Oh, she says that. I hope to see you again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you wishing harm upon my Pokemon?
How dare you? How dare you?
Is my Piplup for blacked out?
I told you it doesn't update unless until you go through a blackout screen. What's up, buddy? Well, come here. He's so fluffy.
Tink-like, I haven't even heard of that. Thanks for spoiling the game for me, old man. How many times we gotta teach you this lesson, old man?
Wow. You good to keep going?
Sure.
Alright then.
There's a dude on this route, I think, that has a grottle. If I remember correctly.
Oh, you need a bike.
Yeah.
Eterna City.
Eterna.
Where's the map? So you can't go this way yet. Which way can you go? So you can't go to the right. You have to go up.
To go back here and then go.
Oh, that's right. Ugh.
Let's see what Pokemon are over here.
I'm thinking like Rapid. I know, I think. Ponyta is here.
Aww.
Geodude.
You remember that picture I made?
The Rock as Geodude?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember.
The Alolan Geodude,
yeah.
With...
I remember.
Wait, we gotta put that picture in the thing?
Drink to forget, but I always remember. Here is the picture of Alolan Geodude, The Rock.
It's a rock type, guys.